This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the Office button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Word Options. A dialog box will appear. 3. Click the Advanced tab. 4. Under Editing Options, check the Use the Insert key to Control Overtype mode checkbox. 5. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.